Hi everyone, Ian Van Tuyl here, and behind me is a new listing of mine here in San Diego, California at the Southwestern Yacht Club. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that this boat has to offer.
Okay, so here we are looking at the 2008 Hunter 36 that's currently located in San Diego, California at Southwestern Yacht Club. This is a really very well taken care of vessel in extremely good condition with really low, low hours. As you can see, the hull and top sides have been recently buffed and waxed. The owners do an incredible job of having a cleaning service take care of it, and it definitely shows. Walking up to the foredeck, you're gonna see the famous B&R Selden mast. This is in-mast furling with a rigid boom thing. All of the sheets and halyards lead into the cockpit. One thing I like about it is this ratchet system here. This will allow you, if anything ever happens to this line, to be able to come up here, put a winch handle in place, and furl in your mainsail. As we move up, we have really nice topside hatch protection covers there. This is the hatch leading into the forward V-berth. Up forward here, we have a double bow roller anchor. And then underneath this is our Lumar windlass. These are the up and down foot pedals there. We also have a water fill and the anchor locker itself. Coming back aft, you're also gonna notice the two-tone decks, which make it very easy to walk on board the vessel at night, giving you good visual and during the day as well. Nice stainless steel grab handles built into the cabin top. And this is the more modern design, one of the very first years where they've changed the windows and cabin top. Looking into the cockpit, you can see for a 36-foot vessel, this is quite large. We have the Fotique here, so there is zero maintenance whatsoever. This, underneath this hatch, is access to the aft cabin. This will provide you some great ventilation and access out if so desired. This is the Yanmar display, 108 engine hours on it, our fuel, and then our Seafire engine suppression system. And then this is also the bilge high alarm switch as well too. So this is a good little upgrade right here. This will get you a discount in your insurance. The other thing I want to point out is the general winches are led back aft. We also have access to our traveler here, which I'll tell you about in just a second. Really nice stern rail seats, built-in cup holders. And again, aft storage, access right out into the back of the vessel. There is a seat that folds right up into place, encompassing the cockpit. But when down, you can see it gives you easy access to the back of the boat. We also have a hot and cold swim step shower here and two aft lazarette lockers that open up, which make it really nice. Little barbecue mounted here. And then again, looking forward, you can see that this is the Lumar collapsible wheel. Nice stainless steel arch with forward and aft bimini. And then I'll show you in a second the large lazarette locker here. But sitting here at the helm, again, great visual looking forward. We have our Raymarine E80 chart plotter with built-in radar that's integrated into this. We also have our wind point wind speed and our autopilot. Now, this is a below deck autopilot because you don't see a wheel mounted to this. So this is a great autopilot for this vessel. And then up forward on the companionway, you'll also see depth and speed. Again, you can just see the high gloss and the gel coat. Underneath this lazarette locker that opens up is a massive storage area here. So houses, the fenders, the dock lines, the filler cushion for the table when it drops down, the emergency tiller is located right there, his boat hook. There's a little step that leads you down, and underneath there are the batteries. Okay, moving up forward. Again, really nice visual on the deck and layout and the arrangement, how clean that is with everything coming back aft. Coming down the companionway, you can see just how nice and airy this salon and galley is. This is a starboard side galley. We have the double burner stove and oven that look to be in really good condition, very lightly used. Just above that is our microwave. We have the three drawer system, our 110 outlet, double stainless steel sinks, additional storage here. We have a full refrigerator with small freezer compartment built into it. And then directly across from us is the freezer. But look at these countertops, really beautiful Corian countertops. We have a full dedicated trash can built right into the counter itself. Additional storage, there's a dish drying rack here as well with a 12 volt fan inside of there, just really creating air circulation to dry the dishes. And again, just a great use of space for a boat of this size. Directly across from us is the head and shower compartment. We have the stainless steel sink, the vanity that opens up, additional storage here. We walk into our shower and head compartment. So there's a glass door, plexiglass, that closes this off, encompasses the shower. Obviously you have hot and cold, the fixture is behind the door itself. And then behind this door is a cabinet for, again, additional shelving, some storage. Great use of space. There's a towel drying rack here, a nice opening hatch, and it is quite neat how this is all situated with the teak louvered floors. Also a drain built into this part of the shower in case it gets wet. And again, great use of space. The cherry interior for this model year is quite stunning. They went from the teak to the cherry wood, and then the cherry and holly floors just really stand out. Here at the nav station, you can see we have our ICOM 422 VHF. We have our JVC stereo CD player. This is our tank monitoring gauges for our holding and for our water. We have our 12 volt, our 110 side here. Nice nav station, aft facing when you pivot in, but great use of space and great design. There's also shades that come down to close off the windows. And again, what a open salon for a 36 foot vessel. We have an overhead opening hatch here for additional light ventilation. And again, as I mentioned, this table here will drop down. There's a filler cushion in that aft storage that'll make this into an additional berth. And then this is plenty long enough for somebody to sleep here if so desired. Walking up forward, we have our Sharp TV polyplanar speakers, both starboard and port. And then up into our V-berth. Great size V-berth here, our overhead opening hatch. We have hanging locker storage, lots of shelving around. Behind the door is also additional storage. And then what I really like is when this second door is closed, you have access right here to open this up into the salon if so desired. But just a nice little touch there, great use of space. And again, coming back aft, give you a nice view of the salon here. The fabric itself is quite nice and really excellent condition. And again, the floors are just beautiful. We have on the Hunters really deep bilges. So as you can see, they go way down there. Nice access to our keel bolts, our bilge pump. And you know you have quite a bit of boat in the water. Making our way aft through the galley is to the second stateroom or master cabin, as some would say. There are two opening hatches here to outside on the hull, and one from the top that goes into the cockpit that I was initially talking about. But back there is additional storage, great use of space. When you're laying here in bed, your head is at the highest point so you don't feel claustrophobic. They've even done a nice headboard shelving storage. And you have your own hanging locker here. These are cedar inlaid as well too, which make it really stand out. Well, I hope you found this short video to be helpful and informative. If you'd like more information in regards to this 2008 Hunter 36 that's located in San Diego, California, please feel free to contact myself at any time, day or night. Thank you again. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel for additional videos like this on all sorts of different vessels here on the West Coast. Thank you again.